The city of Columbia is postponing a plan to reopen a number of their facilities. That's due to the significant increase in new COVID-19 cases in the past week. Phase 4, the Recreation Department's reopening plan, was set to begin on Monday with the opening of Drew Wellness, the Columbia Arts Center, as well as other community centers. That's been put on hold for now. City pools also remain closed until further notice.